Hello everyone, I am advocate at a section. Today we want to discuss about Indian Penal Code section 475, counterfeiting device or mark used for authenticating documents described in section 457. Whoever counterfeits upon or in the substance of any material, any device or mark used for the purpose of authenticating any document described in section 467 of this code, intending that such device or mark shall be used for the purpose of giving the appearance of authenticity to any document, then or thereafter to be put on such material or with such intent has in his possession any material upon in the substance of which any such device or mark has been counterfeited shall be punished with imprisonment for life or with imprisonment of either description or utter which may extend 7 years and shall also be liable to fine. This is section 475 of the Indian Penal Code. Thank you.